Today is Tuesday, October 10th, and I'm off today and tomorrow, and it's rare that I'm off 2 days in a row from work, and I'm headed to Target right now. Hopefully, we can find Get a Toy Street Fighter fix and any Joes, and I'll catch you guys at Target. All right, we'll start with the Pop and NECA section since I am looking for the Jada Toy Street Fighter, and let's see what they got. Here's a Ultimate of Michael Myers from Halloween 2. There's Bronx, about 3-4 of them. There's a Toonie Terror, Halloween 3 pack. And let's see what else they got. And there's that logo. Got these right here. This one's new, I think. Hulk Hogan Target exclusive from WrestleMania 3. But it looked like that'll be it. And let's head over to the regular toy section. And there's a end cap of clearance stuff. Mostly pops. Alright, this is what they got for bots. Well, nothing really. Think he's new? Dirge? Not sure. This is what they got for DC. And a few of the Blacklight across Spider-Verse. Oh! There's a Crimson Viper. There's one more. And there's Flint. And I'm guessing these are all dusty. Yep. First time seeing the Crimson Viper at Target. This one's new. This 4-pack from the new Aquaman movie. There's a X-Men 97 5-pack, 3 3/4. And they just got Wolverine from X-Men 97. And let's see what they got for wrestling. There's Greg Dimer, Valentine, Triple H, pretty stacked with Ray, AEW, really nothing. For Star Wars, this is my first time seeing Boba Fett, Tusken, and TVC. Pretty stacked with the Luke and Grogu set. All right, this is a sign for me to not go through the Star Wars figs. And first time seeing Slushhead. There's about 3 of them. This one's new too. This 3-pack of Sunman. There's Clawful Ramman. And they got, I still can't pronounce the name. And here's your turtle merch. And Jurassic World. And here's a closer look. And they do got some of the new, I guess, 30th anniversary Jurassic Park.
merch. But if I see anything else, I'll let y'all know. Alright, we're at Walmart. And we'll start with the collectible section first. Let's see what they got. Nothing really for NECA. And Pops. And the end cap is filled with Pops. And let me just take one last look, just in case I missed anything and I didn't. And at Target, I had found two of the Crimson Vipers, but decided to leave one for another collector. Didn't want to be greedy, because I got already one. And as you can see, I'm just keeping it rolling. And we'll head to the toy section, if I can remember where it is, because I barely go to this Walmart. Ah, here we go. Oh, wow. Someone had swapped the Fig of Braun. That just fucked up. I think he's the Megatron from the Evolution line. I'm not sure. I forget for the most part. Here's your turtle merch. And let's see what else we can find. And no X-Men 97. I believe this would be where they would be at. And let's see what else. There's a random Bobby Lashley mixed with the DC figs. Well, I can't really say figs, because they don't have that much. And it's gonna be all Lando. Yep. Not surprised. There's no chases. Here's a new Eddie Kingston Walmart exclusive. And I have a feeling that it's just gonna sit on shelves or pegs. Adam Page, Jericho, for elites. There's a Cody. And just the usual suspects that we see. And there's Rick Steiner. And there isn't no Baroness, just Lady J and Gung Ho. Nintendo figs, I think this one's new. And there's the rest of the wave. There's Zelda, Samus, and Link, they got all three. Let me just turn around. That's what they got. Pokemon. That's what they got on top. But I'm gonna go through and see what else they have. If I find anything else, I'll let y'all know. And what do you call this? If this set ever goes on sale, I'm definitely gonna pick it up. One of my favorite shows. All right, we're at Ollie's, and it's my first time at Ollie's. And it is a really far drive for me. And I'm with Ty. He's somewhere. And they do got some Fortnite glider for $7.99. I got the Hiss tank 3 3/4 for 13, and they're really stacked with. Fuck! And I just bought. I ordered from Amazon, and they got the movie figs.
That makes no sense.
Nah, it doesn't. For five. Oh, they got Dusty. I need Dusty. I guess it's free. I'm just kidding. But let's see what they got. Excuse me. Yes, I do. And they do got some Beast Wars. There's Optimus Primal. They got some Power Rangers 2-pack for $14.99. And they're really stacked with Fortnite. They do got the arcades for $2. There's a man cake. You don't need man cake, Ty.
I know, I got three. They got this.
10.
Yes, okay, there we go. We got.
And there's Tino. What you got, Ty?
Chaos Double Agents.
And who? Zorana?
Yep.
And I just ordered Zorana from Amazon. It's all good though. And I'm gonna cut this part of the video. I'm gonna look around more. Alright, we're at an aisle and they're stacked with legends. My bad, Ty. For $8. Golly. And they do got some Kenner 3 3/4 Star Wars figs. They do got some Black Series for $10. And I'm trying to go slow for you guys. They got stuff everywhere on the shelf, as you can see. All right, they got some car model kits. And they do got a kit of Snake Eyes for $12.99. They also got Boba Fett. There's another Snake Eyes. But it seemed like it's just those two. And how much is Boba Fett? Same price, $12.99. All right, we're at Walmart, and it's my first time at this one, and I have no idea where the pigs are. Nope. Ah, it's right here. I got your Pokemon. Pigs empty. There's Ash and Pikachu. Samus. Link. There's a Lemmy. And let's see what else they got. They do got a scrap iron. And no Baroness. Some O2 wrestling wise. There's a John Cena. I'm not sure if this one's new. Well, shit. With Shelton Benjamin and Kevin Nash. They're pretty stacked with Ultimate of Stone Cold and Ultimate Warrior. There's Farouk. Sonya Deville. There's Happy Corbin. Nothing on top. Let's see if there's a Chase here. I don't think they don't. Nope. Someone caught it. They do got Black Series. as we turn around. There's a Scout Trooper. The speeder bike. Wow, I haven't seen Clayface in a minute. What's that? Oh, superpowers. Multiverse. This is what they had. And for Legends. Nothing really. At least they got some Legends at this Walmart. And your Turtles merch. And for bots. This is the same old that I've been seeing. I don't know why I'm struggling to put the peg back on the peg. But if I see anything else, I'll let y'all know. I'm here at Ross, and I was about to go out, but they didn't really have nothing. And I noticed that they got a 10-inch Black Galactus for $12.99. And it's the Chase variant. There you go. Alright, we're at Target, and they do got the X-Men 97 Wave, Gambit, Wolverine, Magneto, Bishop, and Agatha. Golly, I really stack with Agatha. There's a Tiger Force, Flint, and Dusty for Multiverse. That's what they got. And here's an end cap.
That one's huge, Cal.
All right, come this way. Let's see what they got in wrestling and Star Wars. And they don't really have nothing. Oh, this one's new. Thunder Rosa and Pac. There's Taker, Rock. But that's about it. All right, we're approaching the Pop and the NECA section. And this is what they got for Pops. Here's some SH fake words. Just the usual suspects that we all see. NECA wise, yeah, Elvira. And I don't see no Jada Street Fighter figs. And the hunt still continues. Alright, I don't know how I missed this, but they got the animated series by McFarlane. Here's Scarecrow. There's the rest of the wave. It does look pretty dope in person. Alright, it's Wednesday, October 11th. And we're starting our hunt today at Target, as always. And let's see what they got. I got an Ultimate Warrior, two of them. Nothing really for Elites and AEW. They just got a random Supes from the McFarlane Collector Edition. Here's Abyss. Another Supes. Here's the new Ahsoka. Lando and Leia. Huh. I guess they moved their multiverse here. And as always, dropping things. There's a Chuck Rise wave, I guess. Two-Face? Yeah, just Two-Face. There's the Joker Eyes, Scarecrow, and your Turtles, and Jurassic Park merch. And we'll just keep it rolling. Here's a two-pack of Superman. And let's see what they got for bots. It's just the same old, same old. Here's Batman from Nightfall. There's Superman from Hush. And no Joes. And I'm not even surprised. They did get a restock of Mongo. Legend wise, just Agatha. And who's that? Oh. But it looks like that'll be it. Oh. I see from the corner of my eye, they do got the whole wave of, well, not the whole wave. They just got Batman, Mr. Freeze, and Scarecrow. Saw this yesterday, but here's Batman. There's the barcode. Comes with a lot of accessories. Oh, there goes Scarecrow. And there's a better look at Mr. Freeze. Pretty dope. And let me just put Batman back. Leaving Target, and I didn't pick nothing up, and it was pretty dope to see the Batman animated figs by McFarlane. And I had looked at the price point, it was $29.99. Things are getting expensive, but it is what it is. No point of bitching about it. But catch you guys. Be at another Target. All right, we're at another Target, and let's see what they got. And these Agathas are probably gonna hit clearance real quick. There's Wolverine and Gambit from the X-Men 97 wave, and my bad, y'all. They got Firefly, Tunnel Red, they got Flint, and the Crimson Viper. But definitely gonna pick up Firefly and Tunnel Red. And of course, Dusty Pegs. Nothing really for Black Series. And same thing for bots, same old, same old. And there's a card of boxes. And let's see what they got for Star Wars. And the only thing new is Morgan from Ahsoka. And really nothing for Elites.
Alright, we're approaching the Pops and Necco section. Oh, wow. I have no idea what happened to the Necco figs. And just a whole bunch of Pops taking up space. And they must be in here. And the hunt still continues for the Jada Toys Classified Series. I mean, what am I talking about? These I got Classified Series on my mind. I meant the Jada Toys Street Fighter. My bad, y'all. All right, we're at Walmart. And you gotta start your hunt early to find shit. Oh, that's in the DMV area. All right, hopefully we can find something good here. All right, let's see what they got. I think this one's too. One of the Insecticons. Not sure. Looks like this is the same old for bots. They're pretty stacked with turtles. And there's a random wrestling figs just chilling on the shelf. Legend wise, this is what they got. There's the Spider-Man vintage or carded wave. There's more here. And DC don't got shit. Oh, my bad. Except for Black Lightning. And I think this is new unless it's a someone swap the fig. And let's see what else we can find here. Nothing really new for Black Series. Ultimate of Stone Cold and Ultimate Warrior. There's a Stardust Shaker, Stone Cold. They do have Scrap Iron, and he's on clearance at Target. I forgot for how much, but someone had posted it for $13. I'm not sure. And no Baroness, just Lady J and Gung Ho. You know what? I'm just gonna set that there. And they got a whole bunch of stuff on top of the shelf. And let me just turn around. You got your Fortnite figs, Pokemon, and if I see anything else, I'll let y'all know. All right, let's see what they got at this Walmart. Wrestling. I got Rick Steiner, there's Solo, Dakota Kai. There's Braun Breaker. There's Solo. And there's Bishop from X-Men 97. There's Cal Kestis from the game. I got Gamora. Ha! This Walmart is pretty stacked with new figs. Free bots. That's what they got. Alright, we're at another Target. There's Wolverine.
and they're pretty stacked. With this wave. Here's another Wolverine. Let me just put him back on the peg. And let's see what else they got at this Walmart. Some new Dungeons and Dragons. They'll probably go on clearance soon. There's a Dusty and Flint from Tiger Force. There you go. And they just got Wolverine all over the place. And look at it. I don't know how I skipped over Scarlet Witch. There's a Magneto helmet. For Multiverse, really nothing. I got whatever this is. I have no idea who that character is. And nothing really. Bots. And let's just swing over to Star Wars and wrestling. Nothing for your Jurassic Park or Turtles. I got that dude for Black Series. For Bleach and AEW, this is what they got. Here's DDP. Here's the Ultimate of Andre. But that's about it. Alright, we're at our... I forgot how many targets I've been to in the video. But for Legends. I don't have nothing. And for Joe's, they just have one. Crimson Viper. And surprisingly, it's one Dusty. But that's about it for Joe's. Nothing for Multiverse. Or bots. Just the same old, same old. I think this one's new. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce name. Shadow Striker. Oh, Bombshell. Those are the only bots that I see that's new. And let's swing over to Star Wars and wrestling. Lando's and Leia's. Seem like they got a sale going on. Ends on the 14th, I believe, this Saturday. Wow. Come on, people. Y'all gotta stop stealing. It's not a good look for the hobby, especially for the kids that wanna start collecting. Seth Rollins with the Money in the Bank briefcase. And let's see if they got any clearance. They do. And there's Brother Love. Alright, they got a section here. Here's a Kid of Bubba. There's a real great of the Wing Gundam. Zenitsu with some effects. Let's see what else they got for clearance. Like nothing really, just by looking at it. And then we'll head over to the pop and mega section. Hopefully they got something. Alright, just by looking at the Pokemon section, nothing really. This one's new, the new 22-23 Mosaic Basketball. And they are stacked with hockey. There's some Topps Chrome Soccer. A six figures of Naruto. And just by looking at what they got, nothing. No Jada Street Fighter figs. The hunt still continues. A whole bunch of pops that's just sitting on the shelves. It's never gonna move. And echo-wise, here's Phantom of the Opera. Here's a Casey Jones mask. Where's Frankenstein? And Pinhead. And they're always stacked with Toony Terrors. But if I see anything else, I'll let y'all know. Alright, this is probably the last Target or store I'm gonna hit up for the video. There's a Magneto and Wolverine. And just Dusty Pegs for Joe's. Multiverse. That's about it. And I think this one's new. There's the back with all four bots. Pretty dope. And let's see what we got for Star Wars and wrestling. Here's the Jurassic Park. Turtles. Motu. Here's the Micro Galaxy Squadron. Oh dang. There's the Chase. And no wonder it fell real easily. Rest of my eyes. Sheamus, Batista, DDP, and it seemed like someone returned Craig the Hammer Valentine. But other than that, that's about it. But they do got an end cap of clearing stuff. There's a Super Skull 2-pack. There's Undertaker. Yep, they're all takers. Don't mind me, people. I'm just putting the haul closer to me. And I had ordered something from Amazon. I ordered two figs, but one came today, and I believe the other one's gonna arrive Friday. But I'm just looking at the haul, and this is probably one of my best toy hunts throughout me doing YouTube. And shout out to Ty. It's always dope going on a hunt with you, bro. And I'll start first with what I picked up from one of the targets. Didn't record at one of the targets yesterday, but I did pick up Strongheart. Is that his name? Yeah, Strongheart. Butneka, Dungeons and Dragons. And that glare is horrible. There's all the accessories he comes with, and there's a product shot right there. And just in case you guys are looking for the fig, there's the barcode right there. Next, picked up Dusty from Ollie's, and it was my first time going to Ollie's, and price pointed at $4.99, and I could finally say that I did go on a hunt to Ollie's. I was hoping to find the Fortnite boat, but didn't. But you know what? Can't complain. $5 for a fig. Can't beat that. Next, from, I believe the first target I went to yesterday is a Crimson Viper. Really dope. And as you can see, I'm not sure you can't see it because it's up there with the rest of the Cobras, but I just need two. This is the second one. I don't need more than two. And from Third Eye Comics, it was a hike from, it's a hike basically from where I live, and it's all the way in California, Maryland. And I picked up Marvel Legends Blade, and price point is $24.99. There's the back with the rest of the wave. There's the bio blade. And it's very refreshing that we are getting the window packaging instead of the windowless. And makes me want to keep it in box. I'm just kidding. There's no way I'm going to keep it in box. Next, order from Amazon. And what I had ordered was, oops, my bad. Snake Eyes, needed him. Definitely needed him in the collection. There you go. And from today, I only picked up two figs, both from Target. And it was unexpected because I was looking for the Jada Toy Street Fighter. First one is somewhere red. There's the fig with all of his accessories. Really dope. Glad I could add him to the collection. And the last fig that I picked up was Firefly. As you guys saw, there's all the accessories it comes with. There you go. We had a Firefly release, but it was, I believe, the Cobra Island version. And just by looking at the product shot, it's way better. Right. Let me see if I can get all this or carry it. One carry, but there's the haul. There's Strongheart, Dusty, who's this? Crimson Viper, Dusty, Tullrat, Firefly, and Blade. There you go. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you for the love and support as always, but more importantly, love you guys. All right, peace.